Yeah. Hip hop has changed. Rev. DJ Jean Moran. There's a new world order in hip hop. Hip hop runs the world now. And there's a new government in place.
Look, check it.
Let me tell you a little bit about it.
Look.
Listen,
First things first, President Carter. With all due respect, sir, Sean, be smarter. It's time for a change in the hip-hop laws. We taking over the game, but what's our cause? Call up Vice President Jones, and hopefully Nasir picks up his phone. Cause we're in a state of hip-hop crisis. He said hip-hop's dead and he might be right. Shit, Chief of Staff Mathers agrees it's over, but Secretary of Treasury Combs says no, sir. He says we're pulling in a whole lot of money, but it's not about the money when the music's kinda funny. To First Lady Beyonce, it's beyond great. Another opposer is Attorney General Kanye. And I mean no disrespect, sir. And yes, I know, I'm a lowly inspector. Now wait, we about to take control. Forget about the rules that you think you know. But wait, I ain't trying to change your mind. Just listen up as I present the Bill of Rhymes. Now wait, see, I know what you're thinking. How we gonna stop the whole game from sinking? But wait, cause I don't need to justify. Just listen up as I present the Bill of Rhymes.
Okay.
I'm inspecting the hip-hop government, trying to find current issues for the president. Agriculture's Calvin Brodus said marijuana's healing power's potent. And he's pushing for legalization, saying it's responsible for helping the nation. We're about to change a whole bunch of laws, and those who oppose won't get very far. Secretary of State Dwayne Carter is meeting with the head of education, Chris Parker. Their proposal is let's take action. Secretary of Defense Curtis Jackson says we should call on Clifford Harris, the Secretary of War who handles matters. Yeah, he might bring excessive force, but that's what we gotta do to get our point across. Now wait, we about to take control. Forget about the rules that you think you know. But wait, I ain't trying to change your mind. Just listen up as I present the Bill of Rhymes. Now wait, see, I know what you're thinking. How we gonna stop the whole game from sinking? But wait, cause I don't need to justify. Just listen up as I present the Bill of Rhymes. I present to you the Bill of Rhymes. Raps new laws and specific guidelines. So begins the war on auto-tune. And no more skinny jeans cause the balls need room. No more biting, do your own writing. Cause that's the only way you'll ever be a rap titan. No fake bling and no more grills. And no more spins if you ain't got skills. No more dry snitching in your songs. Cause a snitch is a snitch no matter how it's done. And no oversampling on beats. Try to make something different and unique. No claiming that you're hip-hop savior. No East Coast songs with a down south flavor. And if you didn't live it, then please don't rhyme it. But only when it comes to money, drugs, and violence. Now wait, we about to take control. Forget about the rules that you think you know. But wait, I ain't trying to change your mind. Just listen up as I present the Bill of Rhymes. Now wait, see, I know what you're thinking. How we gonna stop the whole game from sinking? But wait, cause I don't need to justify. Just listen up as I present the Bill of Rhymes. Now wait, we about to take control. Forget about the rules that you think you know. But wait, I ain't trying to change your mind. Just listen up as I present the Bill of Rhymes. Now wait, see, I know what you're thinking. How we gonna stop the whole game from sinking? But wait, cause I don't need to justify. Just listen up as I present the Bill of Rhymes.
And that's what it is. Boston to France. It's a new world order of hip hop. We rule the world now. It's the new government in place. These are the rules. Follow them and get locked up for life.
That's the sound of the police!